Why didn't he seek any medical care after the bite, and how did he die from a single fang prick from a juvenile snake that was widely believed to be only mildly venomous? Well, luckily, we have a collection of notes directly from the source, and today we are going to read Carl's account of everything he experienced up until his death in an effort to understand what killed Carl Patterson Schmidt.